Oh, what was that?
You see a magical barrier guarded by an unusual group. A mixture of City Watch and Aranel Elves of the Undying Court. An imposing elf beckons to you impatiently. The High Priest studies your group for a long moment, then gives a slight nod.
Oh yes, you can hit the forge right.
Lower the barrier. May the ancestors guide you on a path to victory. The magma pools here are in a state of violent flux, surging up and then receding. Ghostly shapes whisper of fire and death in the lava's glow. You dispatch a forge wraith. To your surprise, its essence flows out of its defeated shell and into its nearby kin. Those forge wraiths begin to grow in size.
The platforms that are a bit out of the lava, they don't go away.
Foundry worker stands here, stock still as if in a trance. They are not alone.
I haven't tried it.
It seems the forge wraiths are more than just a physical threat. There's not much you can do for these poor souls. Your best hope is to end the forge wraith's infestation at its source. With the elevator secure, you may now take a moment to regroup before proceeding to the foundry. You may not get a chance to rest or turn back after this point. Prepare yourselves.
As for the boss fight, tank will turn the boss to the left, so I want all the melees on the right.
You step out of the elevator shaft into the foundry.
Hustlers go.
Of lava radiates ahead. Bionitar's tears, is that help arriving? About time! An elderly woman in singed clothes squats close to a complex crystal display. I'm Chief Engineer Narva. Now quit gawking and come help me. Listen. That lava is rising. We can drain it, but we've got to restart the furnaces first. Someone come here and read the main panel. Steam blast got my eyes, it's all a blur. This console has a readout for each furnace by number. The actual furnace controls are over on the side platforms. You need to set each furnace array to match the color patterns here, then pull the main breaker. That's the great big pretty lever on the right side of each furnace. As you enter the furnace, forge wraiths rise from the floor. Their whispers promise the agony of the flame. Levers and gears lock into place as you restore the furnace to its proper configuration.
If the boss turns tortoises, and he lifts his hands to slam us down, you can move back not to get hit. What to decide. And Whitley, can you focus on killing the runners. The whole cavern
begins to shake. Yeah, we kind of need some TC. Stirs deep within the lava pool, and the whispers begin again. A molten giant towers above you. A chorus of cries and shrieks echoing from its massive form. All the poor souls lost to Vaughn's greed have manifested into last turn. A creature that exists only for vengeance. The giant turns its gaze towards you. The countless souls that comprise the thing stop their shrieking to speak as one. They say,
Skulls left.
Skulls on the way.
Gonna get runners.
Echoes the giant's voice. You can hear distant chanting through the din of battle. It's coming from the nearby elevator shafts. More Cogs fanatics are on their way.
Come on, stay within the lead.
I still have skulls.
Nava. By the six, the furnaces are down again. The coolant tanks pop too. Better get busy. The tanks are on the lower level, instructs Nava. Just make sure each tank's controllers point away from itself. Green is good, red is bad. Got it? Now hurry. Another wave of Cogs fanatics pours from the elevator shafts. The coolant tanks just came back online, cries Nava. You have restored the coolant tanks.
Sorry, Lubesh.
People, we
stop.
Need PC. I don't know who, but
stop.
You will die when we
Tell
die
it.
PC.
Do not kite the forge raids. We can't kill them if you kite them. Boss is up. Boss now.
The good news is the lava is draining, says Nava. The bad news is I think that thing's coming back.
Thanks.
Skulls on the right.
Okay, boss is down. Stop, mouse.
Don't kill them single.
That monster is heating up things. And, oh, damnation. All systems down again. Nada's shit. Lads and lesses, we need another reset.
Very nice, very nice.
Until every coolant tank is in the green. Get to it or get burned.
Boss?
Boss is up.
Her voice strained. Still, I don't think the old girl can take another restart. You better finish this. One way or another.
Skulls on the left. Lots of skulls.
We got too much forge spirit.
Wagging my hell. I don't know what's happening. What? I don't know what shot me. She's almost dead.
Structure.
She's dead.
Oh my god, the lag is bad.
I would like to make a suggestion, because without CC, this is, you know, this is just too crazy. So we have to think about CC next time.